What is a hedge fund in 60 seconds? Let's go. Hedge funds are basically like small asset managers, i.e. companies that manage money for clients and invest it into the financial markets. However, hedge funds differ because they are a lot riskier than traditional asset managers. They can invest in the financial markets and hope the price goes up, but also they can invest in companies hoping that those companies fail. So they can buy a company and short sell that company and make profits when that company's share price drops. Hedge funds are also very risky because they take a lot of leverage. What is leverage? Leverage is basically borrowing money, so taking on debt and investing it into the financial market to magnify the potential return. However, if you magnify your potential returns, you actually also magnify your potential losses. So when things go great, hedge funds make a lot of money. When things don't go so great, they can lose a lot of money, not just for themselves, but for their clients as well. This has happened so many times, and it's also been documented heavily in the media, and that's why hedge funds get a lot of negative press. Hedge funds are taking a lot of risk in the financial markets, and as a result, they charge high fees.